We've all watched movies. We've all read the books. All kinds of books, all kinds of movies. And sometimes we wonder, how did these authors, how did these script writers come up with these ideas for all these amazing scenarios? We're wondering. Look at that curiosity in his face. We're wondering. Well, I have a better way to show you. That would be a great story for a book. A movie. A franchise. Oh my God. Vampires. Oh yeah, it's rough. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, vampires. Oh, it's so rough. What if the sky was normal? What if he was actually human? Female lead would be like a sweet, innocent girl. Oh yeah, this is the greatest. I'm gonna build a franchise. Oh yeah, some movies. This is great. Oh yeah. Oh, money, money, money. There was a movie where a girl had a dog. Turns out that dog's actually human. And she finds out, and her boyfriend. That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? Yeah? What do you think? What do you think? Think it's a good idea? Yeah? You think it's a good idea? Come on, high five if you think it's a good idea. Good boy. Yeah, you think it's a really good idea? Or are you really a man pretending to be a dog?
I don't think you love me. Do you love me? Do you love me?
you love me. Ah. Ah. Do you love me? What if you don't love me? Do you love me?
If you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. I know he liked it, because he's passed out.